I think one rule I've learned, especially for radio, is to tune into the world you're at. But in writing in general, I think write close to home. And I've said this before to many other writers in many other interviews, write what you know, because believable experiences come from here and create a much more enlightened experience for the reader or for the listener.